Might actually be my best first lap. Very good second lap. Good time save. Stop blocking me, you piece of shit. Okay, if I can reproduce the same speed that I had in the last run, that would be great. And I'm already fucking up the first lap. Okay, nice. Let's not fuck up Greece this time. No, holy crap, that was really close. Holy shit, that was really close.
Three, two.
Yeah, triple gold. So far, so good. I probably shouldn't have said that. And the 4th gold.
3, 2, 1, go.
Sub 19 minute is real. Oh no, I'm gonna fuck this up. Yeah. I was a little bit too slow there. Still, we can still do this. We can still do this. Okay, that's actually a really bad first lap. This could have been 2 seconds faster. So yeah, that's actually a big time loss for the first lap. That's a shame. Sub 1 minute first lap would have been perfect for me. No, unfortunately it wasn't okay. I lost 2 seconds on the first lap. Shit. Okay, this is still decent for a second lap. Now that's a good turn for this. Unfortunately, I couldn't replicate this for the previous 2 laps. Sub 19 is probably dead. And, well, I should say it's totally dead, sub 19. But if I don't fuck up like more parts, then I'm gonna be fairly happy with this time. yes, Finland could be 3 seconds faster. But I mean, everything else was like really perfect, despite Finland. Okay, maybe Greece again, but Greece is just a tiny bit better. But I'm still gonna be very happy with this time. Wow, new record. What the fuck is wrong with me? I'm doing incredible times right now. Wow. Almost sub 19, almost.